Oh, I'm very pleased with it. As I was sitting there, I was just hoping that the judge, as I talked about the sliding scale, and you look at the circumstances and the brutality of the savagery involved here, that that would put him up to the upper end of life, and that that was something that he deserved. And so when the judge came back with 80 to life, I couldn't have been happier.